Okay, today I'm going to show you how to make ricotta cookies. I start off with 2 cups of flour and 1 stick of butter. To this I add 1 cup of sugar. And about 1/2 pound of ricotta cheese. One teaspoon of vanilla, which I eyeballed in this case. And then 1/2 teaspoon of baking powder and baking soda. These cookies come out very fluffy. 2 eggs. I tried to mix this with a wooden spoon, but it didn't really work with the butter not being 100% soft, and I don't own a stand mixer, so I just kind of went at it and stuck my gross fingers in there. Now with this, you should be able to make about 32 cookies out of it. I made pretty large ones, almost scone sized, so I only get about 24. I used a whole lemon worth of zest for the glaze, and about 1/2 cup of sugar. To this I added some whole milk. Now I didn't use any lemon juice, and this keeps it nice and sweet instead of getting a little bit sour. And I got it to the consistency that was just falling off the fork. Now you gotta be really careful when you bake these because they have a tendency to burn on the bottom. Now I did my cookies while they were still warm, so I got a very nice thin glaze, but if you want a thicker glaze, just let the cookies cool down for a little bit.